Hope you are doing well. Today, we will visit few new friends. Will you share this video, please? The russet sparrow, also called the cinnamon or cinnamon tree sparrow, is a passerine bird of the sparrow family Passeridae. A chunky little seed-eating bird with a thick bill, it has a body length of 14 to 15 centimeters. Its plumage is mainly warm rufous above and gray below. It exhibits sexual dimorphism, with the plumage of both sexes patterned similarly to that of the corresponding sex of house sparrow. Its vocalizations are sweet and musical chirps, which when strung together form a song. Three subspecies are recognized, differing chiefly in the yellowness of their underparts. The subspecies Rutilans and Intensia breed in parts of eastern Asia, where they are usually found in light woodland, and the subspecies Cinnamomus breeds in the Himalayas, where it is usually associated with terrace cultivation. The russet sparrow is the typical sparrow of human habitations in towns where the house and Eurasian tree sparrows are absent. In the southern part of its range, the russet sparrow prefers higher altitudes, but in the north it breeds by the sea. The russet sparrow is known well enough in the Himalayas to have a distinct name in some languages and is depicted in Japanese art. This sparrow feeds mainly on the seeds of herbs and grains, but it also eats berries and insects, particularly during the breeding season. This diet makes it a minor pest in agricultural areas, but also a predator of insect pests. While breeding, it is not social, as its nests are dispersed. It forms flocks when not breeding, although it associates with other bird species infrequently. In some parts of its range, the russet sparrow migrates, at least to lower altitudes. Its nest is located in a tree cavity, or a hole in a cliff or building. The male chooses the nest site before finding a mate and uses the nest for courtship display. The typical clutch contains 5 or 6 whitish eggs. Both sexes incubate and feed the young. I am really happy for you, it seems you like wildlife and nature. God bless you. Please get back sooner than ever. Bye.